It's the last day in London, and I can't believe in less than 24 hours, I will be in Bulgaria already. It's crazy. Now we're here with my mom, and we're about to get into the airport. The good thing about my mother is that when the camera's pointed at her, she directly smiles like a model.
Why couldn't we follow the butterflies?
Happy birthday to me!
It's still my birthday!
It's still my birthday! Fatima!
It's still my birthday!
Oh, it's not
it. Still my birthday! My mom and I were just discussing whether this is really a part of the country that she must see. But I argued that it's actually, yeah, that it has nothing to do with the country itself, because this is all just made up for tourists. What do you think? Leave a comment below. But you know, where you put like a mobile phone in those kind of glasses, then you see things like, then it's like a virtual reality. It's crazy. It's really crazy. Seriously, this is insane.
Oh.
singen, aber dann kam Elvis.
I wanted to sing something for her, but then Elvis came.
Schade. Alles war Vanilla.
I think Elvis is mad now.
They call it pancakes XXXL, and yeah, basically it's just crap. Oh.
For the first time in forever, money in my hand.
The bar we went to the other night when I made the lady sing for my mother.
This is the stage, and here's a little bridge that's going over the pool. Very nice. Now there's the beach and the ocean. Oh, I just realized that this part looks like a ship. Very nice. So sad nobody's swimming here.
Here in Bulgaria, it's a bit different when it comes to non-verbal communication. I'm talking about nodding.
Where I come from, it is normal to say no non-verbally by doing this movement and saying yes by doing this one. But here in Bulgaria, it's the complete opposite. When you do this, it means yes, and when you do this, it means no. I'm confused. So there was a woman at the reception, and she asked us whether we understand Ruski or English. And when she said Ruski, I said, and then she started talking in Russian to me, and I was like,
dude, I just said no.
And then later I realized, oh yeah, of course, I did the wrong head movements. So she thought, yes, I do understand Ruski. Yeah.
going on vacation this year too. Let me know in which country you visited this year. Write it in the comment box down below, and we can talk about it, and maybe I will visit that country too. Maybe it's gonna be your home country, and yeah, I'd be very interested. And yeah, just tell me about your holiday experiences. What was the best thing you experienced during your vacation? What was the best food you ate, and where was it? Good idea. Not good for my diet, but yeah, good idea. Let's discuss.